Coach Bandile, thank you very much for your time. The season has come to an end. Unfortunately, it ends with a defeat for Diepkloof Ladies. Firstly, how did you view the game?
In terms of we started on the flat foot because we were 7 against 11, but we managed to adapt. As soon as we get those 3 players, we managed to balance because the game, the tempo of the game was not as high as we expected, because in the first game they were playing with the weight, so like they're overloading the left hand side to isolate the another side, but today they didn't do as we expected. Because there was a number 17 today. First leg, number 17 was not there. There was number 10 on another side. So our game plan was on number 3 and number 10. Unfortunately, number 10 was on the bench today. So it was those chopping changes.
Yeah, in terms of your season, I checked the log. I think depending on the other results, you are likely to finish 5th on the log. Is that good enough for you? Is that what when you started? Is that what you wanted to achieve? And in your view, the overall performance of the entire season, how did you see it?
So like, it was our first season. If you can double check, it was our first season in Sasol League. Cause last year we were playing playoffs. This season we were playing Sasol League. But our intention and our hope were high. We wanted to win this league. But unfortunately, things didn't go our way. In terms of preparation, it was not that bad because we were having so many players where they were suffering in terms of metric. We have to adapt in terms of the timetable of a metric. The schedule was not there. So like the schedule was tight in terms of planning. And you were supposed to play against big guns, the Vase, the Tux. So it was difficult for us to play against people we don't know. Even Crusaders, they are here so many years, so it was difficult for us to play against them. But tactically and technically, we're not that bad in terms of our first season. It was not that bad.
You've had your first season, you've done well, you came fifth. What are your plans for the next season?
I think our plans for next season, we need to go and get few players. We need to reinforce and few players. Because we're our team, it's youth. You can see we are playing with youth. Even our coaches, it's youth. So I think we will go back to our training board and we'll go back to and see what we can get. According to our coaches and our analysis, we need to get a center back. We need to get a right back. We need to get a striker. Because the season is long, so we need to reinforce. Yeah.
Thank you very much for your time and all the best next season.
Thank you so much.